introduce him to the better things. Respectable, conservative, and clean.
Reader's Digest.
Guy Lombardo.
Rogers Pete.
Golf.
Galoshes.
Ovaltine.
But marry the man today. Handle it meek and gently.
Marry the man today and train him subsequently.
Carefully expose him to domestic life. And if he ever tries to stray from you, have a pot roast.
Have a headache.
Have a baby.
Have two.
Six, nine.
Stop.
Marry the man today. Rather than sigh and sorrow, marry the man today to change his ways.
Thank you.